Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Drang Lake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls.
This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name?
Supposed to be.
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Thank you.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Once was he who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin.
Undead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want, anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. Seek those, their soul, once you have so that hope.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you... Oh, hogwash. My name is... My journey. Be careful.
Thank you. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business, if you'd be so kind. Well, I do hope I... Thank you.
I was on deck with luck.
I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Dranglik, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dranglik. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone.